I'm a student 24 hours before the election started. I got the impression, and that's my impression as a citizen, not as an official of the government, that the elections were fair. And I am convinced that I shall be able to prove it to a certain degree during my staying here in all the interviews and all the contacts I shall have. They lived up to the Potsdam Agreement and to the traditional and customs which exist in Eastern Europe, which are to a certain degree quite different from the methods used in Western Europe, but nevertheless they seem to us to be democratic, and certainly they are, using an objective expression. Well, that's about all.